Welcome back. It's me, the one, the only, the drag queen of them all, Unika. How's everyone doing today? Alrighty, so here is a nice, lovely package. Listen. I've been doing a little shopping. Please don't judge me. But this is something really pretty. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see it. I'm just gonna dive right into it. Arr, en garde! I'm gonna rip it. Ooh. I'm in the plastic. Are you guys ready? I'm just gonna pull right out. Can you guys see anything? Are these a pair of jeans? No, they're not a pair of jeans. But close enough. It is a denim Selena jacket. Why is it Selena? Because it says it right there. Look at it. Why am I filling myself up? But look at the detail. Look at the embroidery. And you don't even want to know what's on the back of the jacket. That was my own version of ba-ba-ba-bam. That was my siren. Look at it. Oh, it's beautiful, you guys. What do you guys think? I like it. Okay, obviously. I ordered a jacket like weeks ago, not this one. It was one I found off of, I think I want to say AliExpress or Etsy, or was it Wish? I don't remember, but it didn't fit. And I'm like, what? I'm not that big. But yeah, are you guys ready to see the back of it? Okay, ready? Get set. I'm gonna scooch over here so you guys can see. Ready? Oh. Maybe I should have continued opening the jacket. There we go. What do you guys think? Isn't it nice? Oh, look at this jacket, you guys. It is pretty. Come on, you didn't tell me you're not gonna wear it. Look at it. I am so excited. I love the jacket, y'all. Yes, I'm wearing my basketball shorts. What do you guys think? I ordered this off of... This one is ordered off of Selena... No, not Selena Official. It is Selena... Q Productions, thank you. I'm sorry, I ordered like two different things. The one that you guys saw last week, that was from Selena Official. This one is from Q Productions, and I love it. What do you guys think? Isn't it pretty? I'm just so in love with it. And it fits. This kind of reminds me of the scene where she was dancing, the jean jacket one, in the movie, and she just like rips it off. I love it, you guys. You know, I always wanted a denim jacket. But it fits perfectly and I love it. What do you guys think? Do you guys like it? Here, I'll put the information below if you guys want to order. Go ahead, go and order. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye.